It's been always my dream to be driving for Red Bull since I joined the Red Bull junior team in 2013. So I know everything is real. I'm part of this team, was won some world championship in the past, was been fighting for victories every season. So it's super exciting and super exciting. And that's what I'm the most looking forward to this year.
Verstappen gets his foot down for one last time towards the line. Lewis Hamilton tries to make his way where he got past Timo Glock in 2008 and Jun Sao to get past Gasly. The checkered flag is out. The Brazilian Grand Prix goes to Max Verstappen a year after he finished second and had it taken away. It is redemption day. Hamilton fights Gasly to the line. Gasly comes home to take second place by less than a tenth of a second.
Il reste la parabolique.